Okay.
This pulls cycle now. What I'm doing is, as you probably noticed by now in the last set of videos, as soon as you hear the pump run dry, I hit the timer on the oven. To make it. You hear boom now? Right, I've now hit the timer for 1 minute. It bypasses the 400 burst within that minute. Should be off, yes it is. Done it perfectly timed. Watch out for the wobble. There we go. Whoa! Because it's not a big load, it's not some sort of thing as you would expect, so it's doing alright. I'm not going to do any spin burst trick, I'm going to do it the full Monty on the 1000 burst now. Ooh, nasty. I think so, you can feel it more than that. Full Monty speed!
episodes are coming back again.